Ladies and gentlemen, my name is David. I'm going to be showing you how to put the balloon on the balloon pump, how much air to put in the balloon, how to tie that knot, and most importantly, how to do all of these little twists and turns like this. Look what we've got, the classic balloon sausage dog. I'm also going to be showing you how to make your balloons hopefully entertaining and amusing for your audience, how to present them in an entertaining manner. So that's the classic sausage dog. This is a rather nice balloon flower, if I may say so myself. In fact, it is my wife's birthday very soon, so I've got a little bouquet here. I've got to go and give her these flowers, so I've got to go. I'll see you soon, wife. Bye.